rebel camp. Thunder Horus. What are they doing here? Riders, gotta watch my step. I'm in. If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge. I do not like the look of this place.
Want to search?
Sorry. Well, now they're alert.
Hey!
To cover me. Check something.
Alarm!
Thank you.
We cannot allow that to happen again! I want eyes in all directions. No more mistakes.
Machines down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. But I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. Get rid of it. How's my funeral?
Here it comes! You're as good as they say! Here. Let's split up. We'll cover more ground.
Just tell me where to look.
You see her?
I've about had it.
Keep at it. Act like soldiers.
More machines to their army? I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good.
Sometimes.
No! Blood for blood! Just come out, will you?
Built the override module on my spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using them too. I think this is where they run the camp.
Grass won't hide you.
You want to try a clean fight? I start here.
Prometheus, again. Me.
To all engineers and operatives, find the Nora that's been picking apart our facilities. And if anyone calls her savior or champion to my face again, I'm gonna punch him in the throat!
Asera! We need you!
Hold on to your cogs, I'll be right there! I want her found, and I want her dead. And bring me her focus when you're done.
Bet Sylens would hate it if I got hold of all that data.
So there it is. Sylens is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. Then I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I can go, or I could take out the rest of the rebels. The Sons of Prometheus know who I am. Stopping them isn't gonna be any easier. At least now I've got a name. Asera. Their leader. I should talk to Erend. Maybe he knows who she is.